my calculations are correct, at exactly 88 miles an hour, you're going to see some serious shit. Temporal displacement occurred at exactly 1:20 a.m. and 0 seconds!
Hot. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ, Doc! You disintegrated Einstein!
Calm down, Marty! I didn't disintegrate anything! The molecular structure of Einstein and the car are completely intact!
Well, where the hell are they?
The appropriate question is, when the hell are they? Einstein is the world's first time traveler. And exactly 1:20 a.m., we should catch up with him at the time machine.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean?